On January 15, 2005, the 36-year-old, by then the acting president of the Philly chapter of the Hells Angels, was shot dead while driving on the I-76 expressway. Law enforcement assumes the Pagans were responsible for the hit, but officially, Wood's murder remains unsolved.